Believe it or not, this beautiful living room used to be underutilized. According to the homeowners, the low ceiling made the room feel dark and gloomy. But no more. You can see all of the beautiful natural light that the room has now, and that's all thanks to Revolucent. I'm here with Eric Carlson and with Revolucent. And Eric, tell us what you did to this space.
Yeah, so you're exactly right. The homeowner and his family never used this room. And it's the first room that you come into as you enter the home. And so he had been talking about different ways to make the room more inviting. And he had two options. One was fairly expensive, which meant lifting the ceiling. Or two was bringing natural light in. And that's what we did here.
Okay. And what is the importance of natural light? I mean, I always have everything open. I love natural light. Right. But for our viewers who may not understand the importance of,
sure.
of natural lighting.
Well, natural lighting, you know, there's been a number of studies that that show that natural lighting has health benefits. You know, we are unfortunately kind of too much in front of the computer and the TV or indoors under artificial lighting. So anything you can do to bring natural light is going to be good for you. The benefit of skylight, it does that. And there's also some other benefits of a skylight, which are it brings natural air in as well. Mm. So you don't have to rely on air conditioning or electricity for fans. You can just open a skylight and let the fresh air in.
So I'm glad you mentioned that, because when I think of skylight, I think of this dome that allows light
right.
to come through. But this is actually a window. So hot air can escape, cool air can come in.
It can completely transform a room. Like you mentioned, a lot of the old school skylights were just that. They were a bubble and they didn't open or close. Mm-hmm. The skylight has really two benefits. It's the natural light that comes in and it allows hot air to leave. So it's really more than just natural light. It should also give you ventilation.
Okay, so how does this work?
Well, this comes with a device similar to a smartphone, and I'll let you go ahead and operate it.
But really? You trust me with this?
I think you can do it. Just tap a button there.
Okay, so
and that will close the blind.
Okay.
And so if there are periods of the day where you don't want natural light or you're taking a nap, you can close the blind or open it at a push of a button.
And this is actually blind, so can you adjust the amount of light
that
comes through?
You can adjust it by closing the blind. You can stop it at any point along the way. So if it's a really sunny day and you don't want all that light, you know, you can stop it a little bit short, or you can open all the way up on a cloudy day.
That is so cool. Now, because it actually opens, what if it rains?
Well, this is a smart skylight, okay? So it has a built-in sensor. So if it starts to rain, the skylight will automatically sense that and power itself down, closing the skylight.
A smart skylight. We should all have one. That is so cool. And this just hangs on your wall?
Yeah, you just put it on your wall or on your coffee table, and anybody can use it.
Okay, great. And of course, this is just one of many products that you have at Revolucent. Can you tell us real quick what some of the other smart technologies that you have there?
Yeah, we cover a wide variety of areas of the home. So we have things that from smart key locks to home security to pool pumps, PV hot water heaters, and whole house fans.
All right. Now, if people want to learn more about these products that you offer, you guys have a great showroom on
right.
Ward.
Right. We're at 210 Ward Avenue. This is the former Bank of Hawaii branch right there in Ward Ave. And we have all of our products on display, and our smart home specialists are there for homeowners to come and talk to and learn more about our products.
Great. Eric, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
That was cool.
Okay, I know I've used the word cool
yeah,
a lot
cool.
this morning, but it was, right? I mean, you know, when you think of skylights, you think of just allowing natural light to filter
yeah,
in. But
yeah.
the fact that it closes on its own when mm-hmm. it's raining, it allows warm air to go
get out.
I mean, that's cool.
And I've actually been in homes where they've done that, and it makes a huge temperature difference during
yes.
the day. You just open up, all the hot air goes out, no AC, but
yeah.
you don't have to waste money on electric bills. That's great.
But again, that's just one of many smart technologies
yep.
that they have there. Their innovation center is really, you need to visit it.
Right on Ward.
Right on Ward, yep. And don't forget, Revolucent offers free smart home seminars
yeah.
at their innovation mm-hmm. Center on Ward Avenue. Did I mention it's free?
Yep.
Yes, okay, so mark your calendars, because the next seminar is on Saturday, March 19th at 10 a.m. You can register at revolucent.com.